this is Kira, the Chronic Health Navigator for Ask Wellness Center. And we're at Fiesta Mexicana, one of our loyal supporters of Dining Out for Life. In previous years, Ask Wellness has gone global to provide hope to small communities in places such as Swaziland, South Africa, and India. Ask believes that housing is healthcare, and this year, we're going to stay local. So together, with restaurant donations, our sponsors, and the community support, we're going to deliver sustainability projects to local community members living with chronic healthcare issues like HIV, hepatitis C, cancer, diabetes, and respiratory disease. And you can help. The reality is, if you're somebody with a chronic illness on income assistance, you're making $610. If you have your PWD, that's persons with disability, you'll make between $900 and $930. Individuals who struggle with poverty and chronic illness should have access to safe and affordable housing. Imagine trying to live on $900 a month or less. Challenging, to say the very least. So together with our sponsors, the restaurant donations, the community support, Ask Wellness, staying local, is going to roll up our sleeves, pull out our tool belts, and complete some building and gardening projects that will improve the quality of life of our most vulnerable community members. I'm so glad you guys made it. I wanted to tell you how you could get involved with Dining Out for Life. It's probably the easiest and the tastiest fundraising model you can get involved in, and it will support your community. So this is what you do. Do you go out for dinner or lunch now and then? Just go out on April 25th. Take your family out, take the employees at work, and go to one of the participating restaurants. We get 25% of the food bill and the non-alcoholic items. That's so easy, and it really helps us help others in our community with chronic health care issues. I'm here with David Toms. He's the owner of Terra Restaurant, one of the participating restaurants in Dining Out for Life. Thank you so much for participating, David. I guess I wanted to ask, why was it so important that you got involved with us this year?
It's a no-brainer for us. It's a community event. It makes all the right connections. And for us, the fact that some of the proceeds this year are going to support local food initiatives, particularly gardens and things like that, it makes it an absolute easy connection for us to make. That's kind of what we're all about, and yeah, it was easy to do it. I'm happy to be a part of it.
Well, thank you. Welcome aboard. We're really pleased to have you with us this year.